Welcome to Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Find the guilty. Make yourself, Geralt.
Has destroyed a turret.
Thank you.
has destroyed a turret.
That was the shortest ARAM of all time. Completely lopsided.
Why?
Without anybody overpowered.
Killing
spree. At least as far as I can tell.
Enemy double kill. Ace.
They had Lux. It should have been better for them. Oh, Warren. This looks like it's treating you quite well.
So far, this game, we're still ahead. We've lost the last couple dragons, though. People are doing
You're ahead by about 6k gold as of 3 minutes ago.
Well, you haven't seen the fight. Well, we went 5-for-4, so they aced us, but we got 50. They got the dragon, though. That's the second time they've got a mostly uncontested dragon.
Shut down.
But
people are trying to kill Leona and all that kind of stuff.
In fact, you are three turrets ahead of us. Here is your Varus You and your Varus are way up top.
Well, and their cannon, at least at first, was mid.
I see.
And I teleported in.
I'm shocked that it took so long for anyone to die. I see what you mean about that team fight. Pretty fucking sloppy. Anybody on your one person
with me. I'm having the problem with these guys that I used to have where I'm going in on stuff and they're backing off. And I end up dying, but then they come in and clean up all the kills. I'm trying to tell them, if you just stick to me, man, this shit will turn out okay.
Whole team as a whole is basically just making some really questionable decisions tactically. Not bad ones, just questionable.
Yeah, there's a really great Luxol that comes up in this next team is a beast. She just lined up at least four of these guys. I think killed two of them. And everyone else was gonna be dead.
What's your take on this Frostfire Annie skin?
I like it. I bought it a long time ago.
Oh my god.
Annie.
Holy crap. Drew Lux is fucking on the ball, man.
Yeah. She's, got, she's gold four,
she got
I think she's
two snipes. She got two snipes in a row. First one she got Caitlyn with just, QW. And then the second snipe was ult through two enemies to get a double kill.
Echoes from the deep.
Did they have, like, a Kennen top? Is that what happened?
Kennen top, Annie mid, Kate, and Leona at the bottom. Lee jungle. I was going in right as they were doing Baron, and right as I queued Caitlyn, they killed it. And then this was verse 4. We had one dead. Janna got caught. And we annihilated them 4 verse 5.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Kinda disgusting.
Oh.
And that's that.
That was a good teamfight win right there. Damn nice.
Plus 2! I'm at 97.
Alright, man.